Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Tuesday's Beauty Tips. So from reading our comments, one of the biggest struggles you guys seem to have is creating a smoky eye. So in today's video, I'm going to show you the easiest way how. All you need are these stencils from BetBenderBeauty.com. You receive two stencils, one for liner and one for a smoky eye. All you do is place your stencil right above the socket of the eye. Take a flat eyeshadow brush and pick whatever color you'd like. Today I'm going to be working with black. All you do is pack on the color, focusing most of the color by the lashes. Then taking a fluffy blending brush, blend out any edges and take a little bit of a mid-tone matte brown eyeshadow, and this will help kind of blend out the eyeshadow a little bit easier, especially if you're working with dark colors. It also helps you achieve that flawless smoky eye. Next, flip the stencil upside down and place it right under the lower lash line. It should be thinner in the inner corner and then get a little bit thicker as you go outwards. But all you have to do is take your brush and sweep back and forth until the eyeshadow is completely blended. Press down on the stencil to expose your waterline, which will make it easier to apply liner. Clean up any fallout with your foundation brush. Sometimes I find it easier to do your eye makeup before you apply your foundation as it's a lot cleaner. And then finish off the look with a little bit of mascara and you're good to go. When the eyes are so dramatic, we want to keep the face nice and subtle, so stay away from harsh bronzers or blushes and finish with a little bit of contour just to give your face some shape and definition, and then finish off with a lip color of your choice. I recommend nudes and pale pinks as they are most complementary with dark colors on the eyes. So that's pretty much it, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this Tuesday's Beauty Tip. Don't forget to leave your request in the comments, or you can hashtag Tuesday's Beauty Tips to let me know what you'd like to see next time. Bye!